Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the Yoga Labakus. Yoga Labakus combines two ideas. On the one hand, it's the classic Astrolabicus puzzle by John D. Harris, and on the other hand, the amorphature concept by Kirill Grebnev. So what we have here is one Astrolabicus connected to another Astrolabicus. And as with an Astrolabicus, you know that there is these channels of beats, and the beats, they move around in these channels, and that's how you scramble it. And then you make the Astrolabicus move to turn it into a different shape. And in this case, it's this shape. And you see, we have a long channel that goes here, then it goes around, it goes back, it goes on the other side, and here we go. And let's see, and here, and there we are back to the middle. So we have created one very long channel, and you can push the beats all the way through this channel for a next move, and then we scramble it into yet another shape, and well, this shape we had already seen. Oh, here we have a nice shape, like a bit like a U. This is sort of stretched shape. Well, there are several shapes possible, and for each shape you can move the beats around and scramble the puzzle even further. And I added one screw as a reset possibility. When you remove this screw, you open everything in the middle and you can move the beats out one by one and put them back in the correctly colored order. So it's a bit of a cheat screw. My question to you about this puzzle is, it's shape shifting. So this shape is different from that shape. And how many shapes, how many different types of shapes are there? How many different ways to put this? Thank you for watching.